This phone was completely DEAD. No power, no charging, nothing.
First, I checked the power draw. 0 amps. That means a short circuit.
Thermal camera found it. A shorted capacitor near the power management chip.
Time to remove it. One wrong move and the board is destroyed.
Removed. The shorted capacitor is gone.
Power draw is now normal, 0.15 amps. Let's boot it up.
And it's alive, from completely dead to fully working. Dead to working in 60 seconds. Subscribe for more impossible repairs.